What is going on, everybody? Swaggy's here today. Now, today, hold up. Whoa. Hey. Okay, there we go. I think that's better. So, today we'll be reacting to DJ Music Man Sings a Song. So now somebody wanted me to check this out, so I was like, yeah, sure, yeah, I'll go ahead and do it. So, this was uploaded by Aaron Fazer Nash, so of course, go check them out. They work really hard on this. And go also check out King Henry, The Edge, as they really, you know, helped out with this as well. And everybody else that was included with this video, so, you know. Go check them out. They work really hard on this. And aside from that, if you enjoyed the video at the end of it, hit the like button, subscribe to the group, and I really appreciate it. Thank you very much. And aside from that, let's get right into it.
Aaron Fraser Nash only makes original songs now, so go and follow him on Spotify. And while you're at it, follow him on Instagram and TikTok as well to see his real boring life. Or I will eat you. Now, like and subscribe.
Okay.
The beat itself sounds very nice. So that's the end. Okay, that was good. That was actually pretty good. So now hold on, let me just gather my thoughts again. So now we're in the second part of the video where hold up. You see me? There you go. We're basically giving my thoughts and opinions on the beat that I just reacted to. So I'm gonna get right into it. We're gonna start off with the beat of the song, the lyrics themselves, and then the visuals. So yeah, let me get right into it. So the beat itself is really nice, actually. It's just boom ba doom ba doom ba doom, some form like that. It's rather simple, but honestly, it's just really good. The beat itself is really nice. I greatly enjoyed it throughout the entirety of the video. I was like moving, I'm not gonna lie. It was just really good. And aside from that, like I said, the beat itself was really nice. Had this real good tone. Had this real, like, you know, funky beat. I don't know. I don't think that's how you say it. Even saying it sounds cringe. I don't know why. But it did have this sort of beat that I greatly enjoyed. It was just really, really old school. I don't know how to say it other than that. Just like really old. Not like old, but like really, like maybe like 2000s, like 2000s, like 1980s or 1990s, somewhere right there. Just had that kind of tone, or, you know, that kind of beat, where it's just like real groovy, as they would say. It was honestly, it just sounded really nice throughout the entirety of the video. I greatly enjoyed it, and it really will. I need to stop. I'm talking too fast for my brain to comprehend. The beat itself just really matched really well with the lyrics themselves and the tone, and the lyrics ended up matching it. It's sort of like a part of the beat. But I'll get to lyrics in a minute. That's pretty much all I got to say about the beat, so I'm gonna just move on right to the lyrics. So the lyrics themselves are really good. Honestly, they were probably the star of this show. They shined better than the beat itself and the visuals. That's because it was just really good, you know? Had this sort of like rhythm to it, had this sort of like beat to it as well. Like, it matched really well with the beat and even added to it, almost seeming like where it was a case where singers will actually like sing, and eventually their songs just become part of the beat. Like Eminem, sometimes he'll sing and he'll say like a word really dramatic, it should be like ah, just really emphasize the word as a sort of like percussion. And that's what I felt. That's what I sort of felt from here. Like a sort of like, not like percussion, but like it could just really add like its own part to the beat itself. But yeah, it really added to the beat, and it just sounded good in general, just really good. And if you got arachnophobia, you won't be coming here to see the Pizza Plex's number one DJ. That's funny. That's pretty much all I gotta say about it. Okay, hold up, I think somebody just got here. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Anyways, sorry about that. But aside from that, like I said, the lyrics themselves just really popped out well. And now let's just move on from the lyrics themselves and go on to the visual effects. So, yeah, let's go to it. To be honest, the visual effects weren't really much, you know? There wasn't too much to the visuals. It's just a bunch of, you know, Music Man clips compiled together at least have something to look at. Aside from that, I guess it was there, you know, at least something correlating to Music Man. I would have preferred if there was, like, an animation, or maybe even just something different about Music Man. But aside from that, that's pretty much it, you know, not that I'm complaining, but that's pretty much it. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe to Gregory. Helps, and I greatly appreciate it. Gotta slow down. Okay, and I greatly appreciate it. Thank you very much. If you enjoyed the video, just go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe. And, of course, go check the original video. I'll leave a link to it right down below in the description below. You can go and check it out. Just go click that link, and you'll be delivered right to the video. So go check out everything that was involved with the video as well from there. And, also, I'll leave a link to the original video right here. Like, in the end card right here. So go check it out. More incentive, you know, go ahead, go, click it, get out of here. Okay, are they gone? Okay, anyways, aside from that, this one is it, so I hope you guys enjoyed, hope to see you soon, and I usually do upload every day, so of course, hit that notification bell for next time I upload. I'm usually here, mostly every day, unless I'm not. I usually tell you guys if I'm not, though, usually, and then aside from that, that's pretty much it, so yeah. Bye-bye.